So generally dry foods means, for example, that pericarp is thin layer, it does not store food material, not fleshy. Okay, it is a dry condition. Okay, so that is known as a dry fruits. So dry fruits example, for example, you take that mustard and after that groundnut. So these are that some, okay, dry fruits. After that, at the time of mature condition, so by the dehiscence of that dry fruits, based on dehiscence of fruit, based on dehiscence. Dehiscence means split. Based on dehiscence of fruit, dehiscence of fruit, right? So dry fruits are mainly, okay, different types, mainly three types of dry fruits. It is known as dry, dehiscent. Second one, dry, indehiscent. Third one is cyzocarpic. Cyzocarpic means it's showing both dehiscence character and indehiscence character. Dry dehiscence, at the time of mature condition, if dry fruits are split, they are known as the dry dehiscence fruit. Okay, dehiscence means split. Okay, first one is the legume. In legume means, for example, in pea or bean, in that one, at the time of mature condition, this fruit is break down dorsiventrally, at the dorsal side and ventral side. So both are break down, then so fruits are liberated from that fruit. Seeds are liberated from that fruit. So that is known as that legume. It means fruit split dorsiventrally. It is an important bit. Dorsiventrally. Okay. So that is known as the legume fruit. Example, pea and bean. Right. So after that legume in dry fruits, in dry dehiscence, legume is completed. Legume means at the time of maturation, dry fruit is split dorsiventrally, after that seeds are liberated, that is known as a legume. So after that legume, okay, so next, second one is a capsule. Capsule example, lady's finger, cotton and datura, right? So capsule means, so the fruit is formed from superior ovary, okay, unilocular or multilocular condition. Fruit at the time of, okay, mature condition, dry fruit is dehiscence, okay? So at that septa or cap or locule. Septa or locule. If capsule is split, septa or locule. So that is known as that capsule. So example, lady's finger, cotton and datura. So these are known as that capsule. Okay, these are the dry dehiscence fruit.